Dawson House, and he just signed to be the member of Ryerson Rams family. And obviously, I'm very excited as a coach. I'm here for Rosa. And I'd like to ask Alex a few questions. So, Alex, which position do you play?
I'm an outside hitter. I specialize on the left side of the court.
I hear dogs as well, which is kind of interrupting us, but they are here. There we go. Want to be on the camera, probably. How many years have you been playing?
I've been playing since 14 years, so about 4 years now. And 5 years if you count the house league I played the year before that.
Hey, how tall you are?
I'm 199 centimeters, that's about 6'5".
Something about your accomplishments on the court.
Well, I've been playing with Durham Attack since 14 years, so I've been with that team and saw it through to the end of my club volleyball career. The most notable accomplishments was definitely winning silver at Nationals last year in Abbotsford and playing on the provincial team in the summer.
Average on the mid-semester?
Average right now, since my last report card, was 87 with my full course load, and my top 6 marks of going to university was 89.6, so best year school-wise for me. At the school, I also help coach the senior girls volleyball team at my school, as well as help out with the house league for Durham Attack for my community service.
Excellent. Why do you choose Ryerson academically?
Well, they had a really good business program, I felt, when I visited. Ted Rogers School of Business seems like a really good place to learn. As well as I decided to only take 1 math credit, so Ryerson was a perfect choice for me to get into a business program. Really good.
Great. Do you feel that Ryerson is going to be a good fit for you?
Well, I feel that Ryerson has the best academic support for their athletes at all the schools I've visited. Tutoring, study hall, things like that, really support the athlete academically, which is one of the main reasons why I decided to go.
You know, we were highly recruited by other schools. You are one of the best outside hitters coming out of high school. What other schools have been recruiting you?
I've been getting attention from schools like Western, Guelph, Queens, Windsor, UFT a little bit. Like those mostly.
Okay. All right, thank you very much. To us parents, Janet, I know it's always a difficult decision for kids picking and choosing right school based on balance, academics and athletics, but also it's very grueling time for parents because kids have to make their own decision. But what was your experience with the whole recruiting process of Alex and choosing Ryerson?
Oh, the recruiting process was wonderful. The amount of information we received was excellent. The support behind the athletic department was outstanding. We really felt confident that Alex would get a really good balance of academics and athletics at Ryerson.
Great. Why do you think head coach Mirek Porosa would be the good fit and good coach for Alex?
Absolutely.
Can you elaborate this a bit?
Well, Alex has had a great experience going through club volleyball, and he has learned that it's important to have a outside and objective sense of what needs to be done to improve himself. And I'm confident that Coach Porosa will provide that role for Alex moving forward.
Awesome. Thank you very much. You're gonna lose your baby? He's gonna stay in downtown residence. Are you afraid of this or not?
No, I'm not. I think that the environment at the school is safe and it's gonna be a good environment for him. Am I losing my baby? Yeah, I'm losing my baby. He's growing up, but he's got to move on. And he's got to do what's right for him, and this is the right thing.
I want to assure you, and I'm confident he's going to have a great experience, and I'm going to take care of him as well.
And we're totally confident that's the case.
All right, Mary, thank you. You're not alone. I'll wait till the end of time. Open your mind. Surely it's plain to see you're not alone.
wait till the end of time for you. Open your mind. Surely it's time to be with me. You're not alone. Surely.